our next skin to look at, our unfelted Burchell Zebra. As you can see, it's more in the medium size. It's got a very nice pattern. Gorgeous looking skin, long legs, bold lines going down the legs, down the belly, decent looking tail, very nice bold lines. It's got a very light beige shade in between the dark brown lines. So yeah, if I have to be critical of the skin, it doesn't have the very best mane, which is the hair on the neck of the zebra. But it's still a very decent looking zebra. That's me being very critical. And it's on the medium size. But as you can see, the mane's actually not that bad. It's actually got a nice mane. The previous skin we did was just the perfect mane. Just pointing out a few little scratches. Luckily it's on the bum, so it's on the edges of the skin, which is always a plus. And yeah, nice bony structure there in the skin, or the pattern of the skin. And yeah, no hair fallout, quality tanning, very nice looking skin, and I'm pretty chuffed with this one.